they're not the runaway type, but they would charge after something, so you've got to have all of this in place well beforehand, so when they do start to charge, you've already sort of applied your behavior. So remember, we're looking for them to be able to turn them, and I'm doing it with my pager, but if I need to add my nick, I'm going to do that. And quick. And with major, with this one, I may even... Ellie? Somewhere. Alright, let's go. Operate. No! Stop it, you two. Good, good. So you see that ridgeback's getting real aggressive. Good. Oh, you didn't get yours, did you? All three. Yeah, that bull doesn't look like he's too friendly. So that ridgeback is starting to snort and start. Get up here close to the corner. Let's take a shot of it. We need to get past these cows. Good boy. So what I did was turn it around real quick. Major. Luna. Good. Good. Stop it. What I did was turn him around real quick with the nick there. I didn't go. Are those dairy cows, Victoria?
No.
What kind are they?
Black Angus and... Yeah.
And I can get Ellie, I can get down. Down. All through. Alright, let's go through this way. They're ready to charge. They're not interested in the pack of dogs, I can tell you that right now. Cinnamon? That's why you've got to do cinnamon. That's why you've got to do the recall when the back is turned to you guys. Again, I didn't know that those cows were there. Major? Cinnamon? live and let live. We mustn't chase them. Alright, let's go. I'm going to tell you right now, that ridgeback is going to need another nick here real quick, like cinnamon. Good. If you have not done your recall when the back is turned, cinnamon, I'm going to tell you that you're going to be ill-prepared for that situation. Luna? Luna? All through. Group of them like this, you guys, if one of them would have, you know, obviously, and I know that clicker trainers would say they can train them just as well without a collar, but all it would have taken would be this one here going, oh, as I say, dog day afternoon, and the rest of them would have followed. Major's a big time follower. All right, I'm going to let that, if that ridgeback disappears around that corner. And that cinnamon does have kind of a strange way of riding the pager, but that is because I did have to put a lot of pressure on her in the beginning. Major? Cinnamon? Good. She doesn't have quite as much of the inhibition as far as going away. Ellie likes it. Cinnamon! Ellie likes the hot dog. Alright, let's not all push and shove and get in a fight. Major. Stress, you guys cannot do this enough. It's not as easy as it looks to control this many of them, so I don't recommend that, but if you've got a group dynamic going, things are going to be different. All right, guys, we got to do Jessica's little daily update phone video.